Hey, what's going on, guys? I am Tyler Kallenbach.
I'm Jeff Cockrell.
And this is Jeff, and we are real estate advisors with Ingle & Volkers here in Santa Barbara, California. And what we're going to do today is we're going to go through the listing process A to Z, what we would take you through if we were set up on a listing appointment with you, and how we would properly market your home and get it in the hands of somebody who loves it and wants to spend a lifetime in it.
Cool. All right, guys, so let's get started. First thing we're going to talk to you guys about is goals. You know, what are your goals selling your house? Do you have money, time, and convenience? You know, are you trying to get the highest price? Do you need to get it sold quick? Or do you need a nice, easy transaction?
Yeah, this is where we just need to get on the same page and get an understanding on what your goals are so that we can help you meet them.
Yep. Next, we're going to be looking at features. You know, we want to hear from you what your favorite parts of your home are. You know, is it in a great neighborhood? Get a lot of natural light in the house? Did you just do a brand new kitchen remodel? Something really nice like that. You know, tell us why you love your home.
Yeah, we want to hear from you, and we'll give you our outside perspective on what potential buyers would love about your home.
Mm-hmm. All right, advantages. So this is gonna kind of tie into features. You know, what are the advantages of your home? Two homes right next to each other, side by side. Tell us why, you know, what you love about your home. We're gonna chime in as well, you know. Like I said, condition, square footage, things like that. Why is your home unique?
Yep, unique, and what sets it apart from everything else that's on the market.
Mm-hmm. Drawbacks. So this is kind of a hard thing for people to talk about. No one likes to criticize their home, and we certainly don't want to be criticizing anyone else's home, but we wanna have a realistic talk about what other people might find objectionable.
Yeah, so it's important to have that conversation. Obviously, you want to have a discussion about drawbacks and objections before other people come to you with their drawbacks and objections, right? If you can hit them with something before they even do it, then you have the advantage still.
And yep.
That helps us in the selling process. So. So after we talk about the drawbacks and objections, that brings us to our solutions. So oftentimes this is very minor stuff. We're talking paint. Paint's an easy thing to do, right, Jeff?
Yep.
And a lot of people, they'll have eclectic colors, maybe a turquoise or something like that not everybody loves. So really when we're listing a home, we're going for neutral colors. So that's something that we can easily fix, and it's quite cheap as well. And you know, landscaping's another big one. Are we just gonna throw flowers in a flower bed? Or are we gonna take care of the yard? Maybe it hasn't been touched since the 1970s and just need some TLC. So that's something that we're gonna take care of right out the gate.
Yeah, and our goal here is to work with you to find a solution that, you know, fits your time frame, fits your budget. You know, that's really a custom fit to you to maximize exposure to the property. We really want the property to look good in photos and look good on buyer tours and things like that. So yeah.
That's right. So that brings us to target. So this is really our target audience. Who are we looking for? What's this home gonna fit mostly? Is it a young family? It's a fantastic school district. Maybe, you know, obviously it would work for everybody, but maybe the young family would most love this home and really value the home. So we really wanna narrow that down when it comes to social media campaigns and things like that as well.
And this is kind of where we tie everything else back into this. This is where we start working for you to, you know, come up with the best way to sell your home. We're gonna, you know, try to find that market that is going to appreciate your home, and
yeah. So this brings us to comparables, or what we call in the industry comps. And really what this is competition on the market, or what has been sold in the past 16 months, 12 months, 18 months. We want to get a good idea as to what the homes are going for so we can come up with a good price point for your home.
Yeah, we want to sit down and talk to you, you know, and show you some things that have sold in your area, some similar homes, so that we can come up with a price that's going to be competitive in the market and, you know, that we all feel good about.
Yeah, and it's going to get your whole house sold in a timely manner.
Yep.
All right, so then this brings us to our last one, which is marketing measures. And aside from getting on the same page with goals and everything else we've already discussed, I would say that marketing measures is probably the most important thing here on the board. And so what we start with is we've got print advertising. We've got relationships with every major print publication out there. And so that's either locally, whether it's like 805 Living or Santa Barbara Lifestyle Magazine, or if it's internationally, nationally with New York Times, Wall Street Journal, things like that. We do open houses. I know I do open houses every single weekend. Jeff does
it. Yeah.
It's the real estate hustle. We're always doing open houses. Shop TV, so your home is going to be on every single television advertisement board, and all of our 800 offices throughout 30 different countries. And so that's a lot of eyeballs that are getting on your property. We've got about 10,000 advisors that are constantly sharing information, constantly sharing properties that would best suit their clients. And so it's really advantageous that we do that. Social media is another thing. Jeff and I, we would be categorized as, I guess, millennials, right? We would be, I know that's not a great thing to admit often, but the thing about millennials is that we know social media advertising. So we use Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube pretty heavily to get your stuff pushed out. And then listing syndication. So we've already discussed the MLS, the multiple listing service that all agents use here in the area, but we also have relationships with Zillow, Trulia, Realtor.com, ListHub, James List, a lot of different publications that are going to get your property out there and the eyeballs and people who need to see it.
Yeah, and this is how you really sell homes in this day and age. People are on the internet way before they're talking to an agent, way before they ever step foot in an open house. They're going on the internet and searching for homes. So, you know, that's probably the biggest thing. And it's a really unique brokerage as well. So we bring something really unique to the table. We're a small boutique brokerage in Santa Barbara, but we're also a really big international brokerage. We have a really big footprint around the world, so we offer some services that other brokerages can't.
Yep. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in. That does it for our listing process. Again, I'm Tyler Kallenbach.
And I'm Jeff Cockrell.
This is Jeff, and we are happy that you guys joined us. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.
Thank you, guys.